I don't know how this is gonna happen. But, okay. Good. Make sure you have 16 awakenings. Basically, just get a whole bunch of awakenings. And you wake up, green meter, getting infected, because I'm about to wake up first. And then you want to sleep, and use night flash. And basically, you put on a 4 minutes to boot. And 3 minutes to boot. So, this time is pretty tough. I'm not kidding. Like, Glaive is pretty hard. It's pretty, pretty hard. Right when he's Night Glaive. I'm guessing there's going to try to use a fighting move on me. But those don't really actually. These don't super affect it. She's foul play in the last one. Basically, this game is not easy. Like, this is not easy for me. I've been doing this for a long time. Alright, you want to keep that on? And then, you can just use Medicaid. Thanks for that. Not too big. No beam. I'm going to have to warn you with the champion. Champion's something you gotta worry about. Metagross, keep at him. Here's the way to beat Metagross. This guy's hard. Alright, we use Night Flash. Always use Night Flash. Cause then we'll use Zen Headbutt, alright? Then use Night Flash again. So we use Zen Headbutt over and over. So we're gonna use Night Flash over and over and over. That's the way you defeat Metagross. If you guys are having trouble with that, that's how you do it. Or sometimes, Here we go. Done, of course. Here we go, guys. Sorry for these videos being too short. It's just that, I can only record for like 9 minutes. So, guys, I question that. I kind of just said it. I believe she has one more. Yeah, she does. Alright, Gothic Tella. Alright, now we keep battling. Alright, now you want to use your last night date. I mean, your second night date. So you have one left. I will tell you what that is for. Hang on to it. Do not use it again. Oh, great. Alright, do not worry, guys. Do not worry. Do not worry. Is this fine? It's fine. No, it's not fine. It's not fine! Okay. Come on, Zorax. I believe in you. Yes, Zorax! Zorax, just a beast. Well, that is the psychic person. Alright. There you go, guys. That's it. Make sure to remember to like, rate, and subscribe. Peace out, people. Peace. Hopefully it'll work.